Hey guys, what's up? Plazer. So I've not uploaded in a long time, so I wanted to get back to uploading. So I wanted to talk about in this little quick video why Tepalele got banned from Pokemon PTCGO. So what happened was, as I'm reading on this article right here, the person that asked this question said, today while creating a deck, I noticed a certain card had a ban symbol on it. This card happen to be the promo template of an explanation mark. I don't know. Can anyone give me more intel on why this card is banned? My guess was that there's an error with how the second attack functions. So yeah, so I was in quotes except for the so today, but you know, it's said today. But anyways, so I will give a link in the description for this. So anyways, says right here, remove any damage counter from your opponent's Pokemon to the other Pokemon in any way you like. So it's kind of like Spiritomb's attack. Oh sure, I will bring up Spiritomb. Right now, it's actually a really fun Pokemon to use, but it's not very competitive. I cannot spell it. Spiritomb. Yeah, which part we're up. I'll bring up what I have, but for reading purposes, here we go. Same thing, essentially. It's a nice cool artwork too, guys. Alright, so back on topic. Tapu Lele. Tapu Fini Pop. Anyways, yeah. But that's not why it got banned. Why it got banned was because it hasn't been released in English yet. It will be legal for player upon release. So according to this guy, which I will put a link to that in the description, I will actually copy that right now. But anyways, yep, that's guess why? I mean, like, don't quote me on that, but yeah, guys, I guess we'll see you guys later. Maybe there might be a deck list on this one. I just hit my desk, man. How could I? Anyways, see you guys. See you later. Bye.